Hi guys and welcome to 123. In this video I will show you how to turn off caller ID on your iPhone. Okay guys, so if you want to call someone but you don't want to display your caller ID on the phone of the person you are trying to call, then you can turn it off in the iPhone settings. I also suggest testing the caller ID with another phone just to make sure you have turned it off and it is working correctly. Let's get started. To turn the caller ID off or on, go into Settings,